In this video, you will learn how to adjust the DJI FPV goggles display and camera settings to help you achieve the best flight experience. First, put on the goggles, power them on, and adjust the IPD slider at the bottom to ensure a clear view. First, we will show you how to enable focus mode. The new focus mode automatically optimizes the central area of the view to make it clearer and smoother when signals worsen. Open the menu, tap Settings, and choose Focus Mode. You can also adjust the display settings of the goggles. Enter the main interface and press the 5D button to quickly adjust display brightness. Toggle left to dim and right to brighten. To view more display settings, open the menu, go to Settings, and select Display. Here, you can adjust the aspect ratio, as well as view position and screen brightness. Next, you will learn how to adjust camera parameters. You can quickly adjust camera parameters in the main interface by toggling the 5D button forward or backward. Open the menu, go to Settings, and select Camera. Then, adjust the parameters according to your needs. LED mode increases color saturation on the LED track, making it easier for pilots to fly in any direction. Racing mode increases display contrast, which makes objects more distinguishable. Standard mode is suitable for most racing environments. You can also adjust video recording settings. Open the menu, select Settings, and enter Recording Settings. Here, you can change the recording mode for your aircraft and goggles to achieve the best flight experience when recording with the air unit. You can start flying once setup is complete. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.